Hello guys, welcome back in my Let's Platinum Far Cry 3. So we are following main story. And yeah, we're doing pretty good. We have one more point. That, damn it, man. Still not opening that. What is this? Swap. Oh, that's good. I can learn because load pistols, shotguns faster. We don't really use those weapons, but we definitely want that quick swap thingy. That's for sure. And we want this. So we're gonna continue with the main story, mainly because it's close and we took over all the outposts around us in this area. So we're doing well. Alright, maybe it's time to craft some syringes. Great. We need to figure out how to hunt the shark, because we cannot use anything while we're in the water. And by that I mean we cannot use any weapon. But I guess we can go on a motorboat. And then use the weapon there. Okay, let's try to snatch that relic first. Where are you, relic? Nice number. All right, let's go talk with Buck.
Supposed to go, why didn't you just tell me?
Jason, don't get your knickers in a twist. I'm not playing the bloody game you are. I'm just a spectator here, but I expect a good show, eh?
Get out of the way.
Well, no, not before we give you a history lesson. You ready for this? Listen to this now. Imagine, consider if you will, this monumental testament to irony. The bloody Japs, right? They form a special unit of, you know, to try and find, like, lost treasure and riches to feed their empire. But the wankers don't realize that this... they're building the bloody thing right over the fucking stuff they're looking for. Well, come on, ask me, what are they looking for, Buck?
No.
I should cane you for that. I really should. But you know what? I won't. I'll cane Keith instead. Thereafter, the Chow fucking Yang. This flagship that used to belong to this famous Chinese general called Zheng He. Bloody thing. He just fucking disappeared. With tons of riches on it, including, yeah, my fucking knife. That's it. Look after yourself, eh? History lesson's over.
Alright, next.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker.
Oh yeah, man, I'm with you on that one. Alright, enter the bar. Why am I crouching? Alright, might be fun. Maybe we get trophy in the end of it. We'll see. So, nobody should be here, right?
They really wrecked this place.
On the one thing. Is there a way to turn on the flashlight myself? Don't think so. Okay, so where am I going? Here. I feel like snakes. Submarine dock. We did find the cave entrance, okay. Guys in here?
I don't like this one bit. What I don't like. All sorts of experiments on POW doing. Would you just shut up? I don't want to fucking hear it. You know what?
What the fuck? Come on.
Found you. Oh my
God. Maybe you burn. Where is this fucker? I hate this fucker.
Okay, let's go.
Find a way into Chinese ruin, okay. Why do dudes were here? Lovely.
Come on,
Oh fuck, that's too long. That's too long. Nice that they're coming. Fantastic. You coming for me? That's great, bro. I need more kills. Oh no. Better heal. Alright. I wish we could got that trophy already, so I don't need to. Very nice. So we don't need to use the flamethrower anymore. Safe. I wanna check how many we have. So that would be handbook, statistics, kills and flamethrower 36, so we need 14. I think it's 50. Alright, that's pretty cool. Oh, we don't have ammunition, so let's go for the bow for just now. Monkey. We need monkey skin? I don't even know. Leather. Okay. The fuck? What is it? Seems like it's close, but fucker. Yeah, I couldn't see it. Yeah, we don't really need this. I think we need to jump down. Why it's going red? Crocodile. Really? Do we kill a crocodile? I think we need to jump down. Okay, explore Chinese ruins. Later, probably.
Okay, Jason, channel Indy. Bet I could press all that right. Seal. It worked!
Okay, it's underwater. Underwater is kind of fine. At least we can see stuff. Okay, explore ruins. Reached. Okay.
Bet I need to reach that ledge. Two switches. Okay. Easy. It's rotten. Okay,
I guess I need to return, right? Yeah. Shoot from here, find solution. All right,
this should do it.
No, I thought I can go up here and that's it. I need to return to the... Okay, so I found a solution. Okay. Checkpoint reached, nice! Enter treasure room, sweet. Much of a treasure, 29 bucks, 25 bucks. What is this?
Is this what I'm looking for? Shit!
Damn! It's never easy. Collapses. Fuck. Whoa. Too much light. I think we did it. So it seems like it's another part of this puzzle.
How do you keep finding
this guy always...
Me?
Yeah.
I know. Well, you're leaving a trail of human breadcrumbs tonight. Helen fucking Keller could keep up with you. Not that I mind the body count. You coming up? Come on, give us a hand.
I don't have your knife, all right?
No. Jason, that's not all right! It's just a little fucking knife that I asked you to get me, but you're too bloody incompetent, too fucking lazy to get it for me. Too busy playing games, aren't you? Well, fine. I just gotta play a game of pin the tail of the donkey with Keith.
The only thing I found was this ring. I bet it fits on the compass.
Well, I don't know, go on, stick it in then.
This is some magical shit.
My heart's a-flutter in anticipation. I'll see you around, Jace.
You know where I'm supposed to go, don't you?
Nah, mate. Just know where you're headed.
The fuck? Alright. Go talk to Buck again. What the fuck? Alright, ooh, this relic is nice. This relic is close, but probably can't get there. Alright, I wonder where to now. Jeez, that map is huge. Holy shit. And I thought we already uncovered so much. Holy shit, I'm not seeing it, guys. Oh, there it is. Okay. So, let's check that relic if we can get to it easily. Then we will. There's another relic there. Alright, let's see. Probably it won't be easy to get to it. Another skill point. Okay. I'm gonna be checking this. I don't know how many missions we need to do. It would be so much better if it would just tell you. Improving hip fire. But I wanted this one. Bring up iron sights with L1 more quickly and switch weapon faster. So yeah. Reloading speed would be really good. Wasn't that bad. Great. Twin-1 relics found. Right, great. So what'll be the fastest way of getting there? Probably from here. And old mine, and then we can go and try to get this relic and get to the main mission. Yeah, I think it's a good idea. Keep plant and animal skin for crafting, but it's a good advice. Sell, quick sell. Alright. so we need to go there. All right. Jesus. Oh, I'm going in the wrong direction. Where I need to go. So hard. It's so hard to steer. Fuck you. Just run. I don't know why. Who designed this? Complete bollocks. Okay, there is another car on the way, so we can pick it up. Is it the working one? Hopefully. The problem with driving cars is that the music plays and then my videos are being marked for are getting copyright claims for the music. I claimed few of them, but I didn't get any response yet, so. Fantastic. Fucking hell, who designed this shit? Just 50 meters. Okay, so it's here below us. Here, probably. Yep. Wow, there is a lot of cool stuff here. Yeah, I'll talk to him, don't worry. Should be my guy, so I'm not worrying about that. Just fucking jump at the end. That's it. Alright. Okay, lads. I think it's a good place to take a break. And yeah, we're gonna continue with this story in the next episode. So, as always, thank you for watching. And I will see you in the next one.